Just inside the line for Marner. Now Matthews, it scores. It's a beauty for Auston Matthews.
What a killer goal that is when, for the first time in this game in the period, the Canucks get something going offensively with a long stretch pass. Look at the legs of Pettersson. Keeps going, gets inside position on Muzzin, but a good save. And how about this? You talk about skills, individual skills. Put the puck to an area. Chatfield standing still, can't deal with the speed of Matthews, who comes in with a defenseman standing still. Put the puck to an area, and look at the hands. I mean, for Braden Holtby, this is head up, quick little backhand forehand up and over the glove. You're just almost unstoppable when you combine the speed that he's coming in at, the quick hands, and the release.